landing at Sir Ian Lightfoot. Hammer!
What is happening?
I think the spell is wearing off.
Get off of my face!
Pull over!
I don't have a license!
My wallet's still tiny!
Step out of the vehicle!
What are we gonna do?
I don't know!
How are we gonna explain?
Oh no, Dad!
You're gonna take Dad!
Is a lie, so you must tell the truth to get by. As long as you don't tell a lie, the spell will be fine.
Okay. Where are we gonna be?
Okay, we're taking you down to the station.
What seems to be the problem here, fellow police folk?
Officer Bronco?
Were you in that van?
Affirmative, and I will take full responsibility for that
fellow. That fellow right there, so you could just release him over to me.
Hey, I want him to be the front.
No, wait. I'll do the talking.
Bronco, I thought you were working on the other side of town.
I changed my mind. Something wrong?
Just a little neck cramp.
You have to stop lying. Answer every question with a question.
What exactly are you doing out here?
What am I doing out here? What are any of us doing out here?
Whoa, I never thought about it like that.
Nice. With all due respect, you didn't answer my question.
Well, we were just exercising some driver's education drills for Ian.
Who is Ian?
Oh, is that Laurel's kid?
Ian is Laurel's kid.
Your stepson was swerving all over the road.
Yeah, well,
that guy's not all there today. Yeah, he does seem a little off. You seem a little off yourself.
Actually, if I'm being completely honest,
I'm not super great in this kind of situation, and I'm starting to freak out a little bit, and I'm all sweaty and weird, and I don't know what to say, and I just feel like I can't do anything right, and I'm a total weirdo!
Hold on! I think I know what's going on here.
You do?
It's not easy being a new parent. My girlfriend's daughter got me pulling my hair out, okay?
Alright, we can let him go.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna take him to the van.
Hey, gets better, alright? Good luck, Bronco.
You too, officer. Keep working hard. We're hardly working.
Now that was a good call.
I don't envy you, Bronco. That Lightfoot kid is a handful.
I'm gonna have to disagree with you there. I think he ends up a pretty stand-up citizen.
Not him, the older one.
What?
I mean, the guy's a screw-up. You can't say you don't agree.
I don't.
What? I mean, okay, well,
I gotta get going. Gotta get Ian off. I'm late for work. Sorry, I'm feeling a little sick. I mean, tired, sick and tired. Gotta go! See you Monday!
Bronco is losing it. See, that's why I never got married. Old poor independent.
This is Spectre. Can you put me through to Officer Colt Bronco?